Nigeria will become the Dubai of the region. Situated in Ogun State, the gateway state of Nigeria, the Smith Refinery will be producing 99.99 refined gold. We just call it four nines. The starting capacity will be 3 tons per month production of gold and 1 ton per month production of silver.
We commend the entrepreneurial spirit that has been demonstrated, and we look forward to the benefits that this project will bring about. The benefits of technology, the benefits of financial inclusion by having over 1 million people accessing mobile money and perhaps having bank accounts, and the benefits of all the things that are being done to improve the ease of business.
In the first, among my priority minerals has been gold, and today in Ogun, we are launching the first gold refinery being done by a Nigerian in Nigeria that will create opportunities for our people to work here. It will create the possibilities of generating revenue, more revenues.